So today I'm going to demonstrate the Honda 1000 watt generator. This has been sitting in the garage completely unused for about a month now, so this is pretty good approximation of the conditions you would have starting it up in an emergency or something like that. So I'm going to do that now. May take a couple pulls. We'll see. Let it warm up a little, then you shut the choke off. If you do it too soon, it'll stall out on you. All right, there we have it. For a test, I'm going to do something fairly ridiculous. I've got a toaster here, which I previously tested to use about 900 watts, which is close to the capacity of this generator. So we're going to make some toast. Never tried this before. That's probably good enough. You can see that it is toasted and that's pretty hot. The other good thing about this generator is if you are not making toast with it, which you normally wouldn't be, there's an echo throttle switch here, which will allow you to bring the RPMs down to conserve fuel and to make it a bit less noisy. So you can hear what that's like if you have a lighter load on it. Now, if you put a heavy load on it, it's gonna rev up again. Sound pretty much like it did before. But if you have a lighter load, you can leave it like that and it'll bring it back down and be quieter and last quite a bit longer on a tank of fuel. So that's the Honda 1000 watt generator, and that's for anyone in Seattle. I'd rather not ship this thing because it's pretty heavy. And let me know if you have any questions. Bye-bye.